long time.
Your sector that you're now heading as the political head, agriculture, the Vision Group has been a pioneer on this particular sector. There are things that we think we can do differently, away from the usual. So we used to have, for example, farmers expos physically in the stadium, Nambole and others. But given the restrictions we are having, and which might be here for a long time, we are thinking that there are other ways in which we can still continue engaging audiences, giving information to our stakeholders, the farmers and other people, but in a different way.
Me, I support it. I like to map. If you want to reach the farmers in the central, book it. Here, Radio 1, you know, in the West Nile. For me to check its potency, I can reach narrow, either online or through a toll-free line. That's linking research to the farmers. And you can't do it without too effective and purposeful communication. So this program, we must have it.
Okay, good. Thank you.
Okay, yes.